Well, we played pretty good defense, you know, the entire game, and of course they were undermanned, and that made it really difficult for the Wizards. But you know, we didn't let up, and we played hard and got the win.
Pop, were you trying to teach Tim a new blockout technique when he was trying to get back in the game?
No, I guess so. We're kind of joking a little bit. Well, you know, at this time of year, if you can get a game like that once in a while and the starters can rest, it's usually a good thing. So that worked out for us.
Obviously, their injury depleted, but you guys went out there and did what you had to do to them, I guess, huh?
Yeah, well, we're still disappointed in the way we played last game, and we just wanted to come out and play strong and get a win.
What about the bench tonight? The bench really stepped up, especially in that second half.
Yeah, they did, and I think they were great. It was good that everybody got a chance to play and get back in the rhythm. So we're going to need everybody, obviously, with this last stretch coming. So it's good to see.
Did you see
about you guys, you know, kind of took control there? We started off good defensively. The bench came in. You guys really – you shot well, and yeah. The bench seemed to play well. Talk about how you
You know, just trying to pick up and keep the score up when we can come out there and contribute. You know, we want to keep the lead up and actually push it up, and that's something we all talked about when we were going in. So, you know, take a little pressure off the guys, have an easy night, and get ready for the early game Sunday.
Anytime you've got starters sitting the entire fourth quarter, is there a little extra satisfaction for you guys in there?
Definitely. Like I said, we have an early game Sunday and a hard game, but just coming in, doing our job. We had it at 25 points, and we were talking about let's get it to 30 and give the guys the rest of the night off. And I think we did a good job of hustling, getting out there, hitting shots, and playing good defense.
Thank you.